Hello, this is Hans Adams from Nisshinbo Micro Devices and welcome back to another product introduction video. Today we will have a look at the compact 30V 1-amp synchronous buck DC-DC converter R1271. The converter features a controller and integrated high and low side N-channel MOSFETs. Furthermore, it offers high efficiency, a range of additional safety circuits, and has an option to select a spread spectrum clock generator function to reduce the EMI noise emitted by the circuit. The R1271 has a special protection for cranking conditions. A power supply for automotive electronic systems can be subject to a significant input voltage drop when the engine starts. To ensure that the R1271 is able to maintain its output voltage during such event, the clock signal is linearly lowered to 1/4 of its normal frequency. This makes the on-duty larger than the normal maximum duty, which reduces the voltage difference between input and output and provides continuous operation at a cold cranking condition. DC-DC converters are increasingly popular to use in many kinds of applications, as they owe their popularity in terms of efficiency, thus extending battery life. However, the fast switching devices make them a prime potential EMI source. Therefore, the R1271 has a spread spectrum clock generator for diffused oscillation frequency in PWM mode, which is available as an optional product version. The idea behind the spread spectrum clock generator is to modulate the clock frequency mildly, which results in spreading the EMI energy across many frequencies rather than concentrated on one frequency. In this way, the amount of potential interference of the base frequency and its harmonics is significantly reduced. The R1271 has an excellent performance of maximum 85% efficiency at 3.3 volt and 90% at 5 volt output voltage. The device has a series of protection circuits that contribute to the safe operation of the application. The power good pin provides a fault signal to the system when the device is not ready for normal use or when the following protection circuits or states are active: when the chip is disabled by the chip enable pin, when the input voltage drops below 3.3 volt or rises above 35 volt and the undervoltage or overvoltage lockout protection becomes active, when the chip junction temperature rises above 160 degrees Celsius and the thermal shutdown protection becomes active. During startup or restart, the soft start time is initiated. When the output voltage deviates plus or minus 10% from its nominal setting, the undervoltage and overvoltage detection becomes active, and when the hiccup or latch type overcurrent protection becomes active. In terms of overcurrent protection, the designer has the option to select a product version with either a hiccup mode or latch mode protection, depending on the application's requirements. Hiccup mode overcurrent protection shuts down the chip after detecting an overcurrent condition and tries to resume to normal operation after a fixed delay time. Latch mode overcurrent protection does not automatically revert to normal operation, but requires a restart of the chip after the overcurrent condition is removed. The R1271L in DFN 3030 package has a special pin layout to prevent damage to the chip in the event of a short circuit between adjacent pins. The R1271 has several measures to reduce circuit board space, such as phase compensation and output voltage setting are set internally, reducing the number of external components, 2 MHz operating frequency, a 3x3mm DFN package, and small external components. It all results in a total board space of 68 square millimeters. We distinguish different quality classes to offer customer solutions for respective applications. The main differences are the operating temperature range and the test environment of the product. A consumer quality level is suitable for consumer products such as smartphones, TVs, PCs, and so on. However, some applications even require a higher quality level. For example, products used in an industrial factory production line often have to run 24 hours a day or at a wide operating temperature range. Automotive products are further divided into three quality level groups that are optimized for specific automotive equipment, allowing customers to choose from tailored products for their applications. The automotive version of the R1271 will be AEC Q100 compliant soon.